But when when you're in credit card debt, and excuse me, I need to look at a chart really quick, but CNN Money is also a report that we can send you that talks about, if you have $30,000 in credit card debt,